Inputs to direct and manage project work, project management plan. Any component of the project management plan may be an input to this process. Change management plan has a very critical role in this process since approved change requests are implemented in this process. For example, if an approved change request requires a little change before implementation, the change management plan can be reviewed to see if the project manager has the authority to approve this change with a certain level of impact on the scope, schedule, budget, quality, or other constraints before involving the sponsor or the change control board. Project documents. Project documents that can be considered as inputs for this process include change log. The change log contains the status of all change requests. Lessons learned register. Lessons learned are used to improve the performance of the project and to avoid repeating mistakes. The register helps identify where to set rules or guidelines so the team's actions are aligned. Milestone list. The milestone list shows the scheduled dates for specific milestones. Project communications. Project communications include performance reports, deliverable status, and other information generated by the project. Project schedule. The schedule includes at least the list of work activities, their durations, resources, and planned start and finish dates. Requirements traceability matrix. The requirements traceability matrix links product requirements to the deliverables that satisfy them and help to focus on the final outcomes. Risk register. The risk register provides information on threats and opportunities that may impact project execution. Risk report. The risk report provides information on sources of overall project risk, along with summary information on identified individual project risks. Approved change requests. The approved change request may be a corrective action, a preventative action, or a defect repair. Once the change requests are approved, the approved change requests are implemented through the direct and managed project work process. Then repair is verified in control quality process, and the modification to the terms and conditions of the contract is implemented if there is any change to the contract. Approved change requests are scheduled and implemented by the project team and can impact any area of the project or project management plan. The approved change requests can also modify the formally controlled project management plan components or project documents. Once the project manager receives an approved change request, it is his responsibility to ensure the approved change request is implemented in the direct and managed project work process. For example, if the change request calls for the replacement of a defective unit, the next step for the project manager is to conduct the direct and managed project work process and have the defective unit replaced. Enterprise environmental factors. Now, what are the enterprise environmental factors that can influence the direct and managed project work? Organizational structure, culture, management practices, and sustainability. Infrastructure such as the existing facilities, and stakeholder risk thresholds such as what is the maximum cost overrun. Organizational process assets. What are the organizational process assets that can influence the direct and managed project work? Organizational standard policies, processes, and procedures. Issue and defect management procedures. Issue and defect management database. Performance measurement database. Change control and risk procedures, and project information from previous projects, such as baselines, calendars, project network diagrams, risk registers, risk reports, and lessons learned repository.